Hello everybody, Vishnian here, and today I'm reviewing my Razorback fidget spinner, which I basically got today. Razorback! I'll change my mind from 4.5 star to 5 star because this Razorback fidget spinner, it spins for 4 minutes 33.84 seconds. That's one. Two, it spins very smoothly. And three, for the time it spins, we can ignore the sound. It spins very smoothly. Look at how smooth it spins. I heard of other fidget spinners, Lamborghini fidget spinners, the Phoenix fidget spinner, more LED fidget spinners. I have a white LED one, but it's all rusted. But the LED still works. And Batman fidget spinners. Compared to all, this one, this Razorback one from Walmart. Wow. It's so good because it spins. It beats all of the others. With 4 minutes, 33.84 seconds, which is, compared to all the fidget spinners, this one, winner. This is completely red because it's Razorback's color, and it makes a very cool noise. You can get it at Walmart in the Razorback section. Usually costs around $4.88. This is how long the Razorback fidget spinner has been spinning for, and it's still spinning.
Whoa! Whoa! I can't believe this! It officially beated the LED fidget spinner. 20 seconds. About 20 seconds at this point. I think it'll easily go up there.
2.5 minutes.
2 minutes. 2 minutes! The LED fidget spinner went for 1 minute 28 seconds, and this one officially beat it. It's basically 2 minutes 20 seconds so far. 3 minutes! I can't believe how well this is doing! Wow! 3 minutes 20 seconds! Wow. I can't believe this. What in the world? For sure. It's about to stop! For sure. This is the final result of the LED fidget spinner. I mean Razorback fidget spinner. It did way, it officially beat it by way past